Hello there, it's Elaine Lindsay of Truel Social Media, and today I'm here wearing my JDRF hat. I'm here with a youth ambassador for Ottawa for JDRF, and it is Kathleen Bouchard. Thank you so much for joining me.
Thanks for having me, Elaine.
I'm really excited to once again this year get to interview some of the youth ambassadors and the family chair for the JDRF and Telus Walk to Cure Diabetes. You are going to be in the walk, I understand?
Yes, I am. I'm a part of Team Nevins.
Team Nevins. Okay. Well, we'll talk a little bit more about teams, but first and foremost, I think what we'd like to do is let people know why you are involved with JDRF.
I am involved with JDRF as a person living with type 1 diabetes because I do see the value in fundraising to help find a cure for this disease, as well as providing the supports for people who are in the same situation as I am.
Oh, that's excellent. And it's great to be at your age and actually offer your time and your commitment. I think that's really impressive. What I have to tell you, over the years, I've seen that all the youth ambassadors and the family chairs really seem to find a lot of comfort in this walk because all the teams come together and the families get together with their friends to help raise funds, which is very, very necessary for research.
Yeah, it's really great to see all of the support that we are getting from extended families and friends who are there to show their support, as well as the opportunity to share some similar experiences living with type 1 diabetes or having a loved one in your life with this disease.
Absolutely. And I know that somewhat like a couple of the youth ambassadors from last year, you have an insulin pump.
I do.
Does that make things a little easier for you?
It does make things a lot easier for me, especially with an active lifestyle. It's a lot more flexible for me than using insulin injections. Yeah. And it's really easy for me to adjust my levels as I go throughout my day.
Yeah, and that's good because I wanted to get to the point that you are one incredibly active young woman.
Yes.
Now, how old were you when you were diagnosed?
So I was 13 years old when I was diagnosed, and I am 21 today.
And you are currently enrolled in school?
Yes, I'm in my third year of social work at Carleton University.
Okay, and you also hold down three separate jobs.
Yes. So I work with children and youth with the City of Ottawa. I am a research assistant at Carleton University and an instructional designer with Instructs Media.
So I think it's very safe to say diabetes has not stopped you at all.
No, diabetes has not slowed me down at all.
Excellent. Excellent. So what we want to talk about now, we want to talk about the Walk to Cure Diabetes. Telus and JDRF do this every year. This year, I believe, June the 12th.
Yes.
Which is, of course, a Sunday. It is to be held again at Queen Juliana Park, which is down off, I think it's Prince of Wales, near the Arboretum. It's a beautiful area, and I know that you walk down by the canal. So it must be a great area, and certainly, you know, in June we get the good weather, which is always nice. We will be putting the links up on this video so that you can go to JDRF. .ca and be sure that you can sign up for yourself and your team. Lots of families put together teams. There are teams that are family and friends, and yourself, you're joining a team, which I think is really kind of awesome. To wrap up, again, that's June the 12th at Queen Juliana Park. You can check the JDRF.ca website, or you can call the office, which is 613-244-4818. They'll be happy to help you. Any last words? What do you want to tell people to be sure that they get a team going and come on out on June 12th?
I would like everyone to come and help out. It's a great event. It's going to be a really fun day this summer, and it's all for a great cause, helping out people like me, as well as everyone living with diabetes.
Well, I could not have said it better. Thank you so much, Kathleen, for being with us today. Go Team Nevins for you and all the other teams. I know you're going to have a fabulous day and raise some much needed funds for JDRF.
Thanks, Elaine.